A San Diego woman is recovering after falling into the water near La Jolla Cove. This happened just before 8 o'clock last night. Witnesses say the woman had slipped on the rocks and disappeared. Lifeguards were able to find her and pulled her out of the water. That's when CPR was performed. She was then taken to the hospital.